Hello children, welcome to our e-learning class. Today we are going to learn about the tint and shade of the color. What is called a tint? Tint is a mixture of a color with white. What is called a shade? Shade is a mixture of a color with black. Now let us see how to make a tint and shade of the pure color. Children, look at the mixing chart and get ready with the things: an A4 size paper and crayons. Mix white with any color to get a lighter shade of the color called tint color. Mix black with any color to get a dark shade of the color. Now let us see how to make gray. To make gray color, mix equal amount of black and white. Now children, take your coloring book and take the page number 5. Color the dog and its kennel following the coloration given. Use color pastels or pencils. Light blue for the sky, then purple, green color for the grass. Mix red and brown for the roof of the kennel. Body of the dog. Give light shade of the blue color. For dark brown, mix brown and black. Here, mix red and white. For shadow of the dog, Mix black and white to get gray color. Children, look at the coloration given and color this picture neatly. Thank you.